This is Dennis from Give Asia. I'm here with me today, Chris. As you can see, that Chris is actually, most likely ridden. He's actually suffering from multiple sclerosis, and he's been like that for a while. So, even though that his condition is like this, but he himself is still trying to put up a very good fighting spirit. And I've spoken to him, and he wanted to do something that he wanted to work, but there's no job that's actually available for him right now, and he's trying to get past his time. And also that besides getting past his time, financially he's also very strapped. So as you can see, as you can see that his condition like this, he's looking for help. He actually requires a caretaker, as well as his daily necessity needs. Let's hear a little bit from Chris. Chris, how are you?
Hi, I'm Chris. Yeah, I'm fine. Currently, yeah.
Okay. And how long have you had this condition, really?
This condition is 2005 until now.
2005 until now, probably about 13 years.
Yeah, correct.
Wow, 13 years. Okay, so no other way to get better?
No, my doctor in FGH in Mount East said that there's no cure for this illness.
Right.
But the main thing is that you still wasn't to live.
Yeah.
And then also, now you need to take the drugs that they gave you.
Mm.
Also, this illness will make you get a lot of symptoms.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Staying positive is one thing,
yeah.
But then staying alive here in Singapore to get by, you need money also.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's why I think that's why you reach out to us, and you are requesting for assistance, right?
Yes, yes.
Yeah, okay. So folks, you've heard what we've shared, and be so kind to help Chris. Chris is actually still quite young. You are
38 years old.
38 years old, yeah. He's even younger than me. So, okay guys, because you see this, please help another fellow human being, and please help a Singaporean here. Thank you so much for you, and be generous, be kind. Thank you. Bye.
Thank you.